It was a humid, muggy summer's day as I set out on my way, riding in my GTO, skinnered on the stereo. I was westbound on the I-10 from Alabama to Louisiana. Final destination, New Orleans. The Big Easy. I passed Mobile to Pascagoula, stopped at Stucky's to fill the cooler with moon pies and RC Cola, Mountain Dew and peanut brittle. I needed to get my sugar buzz on. My mind and body were long gone from all the PBR the night before. I was hungover, bad. Counting dead possums and armadillos, I came upon a curious fellow with a sign saying, Baton Rouge or bust. Now I wouldn't normally stop for any bum with a cardboard sign holding out their thumb, but my instincts told me, this guy, you can trust. He was so fine. Told him I'd go through Mandeville and he could get out there. Then he took his John Deere cap off and ran his fingers through his hair. He said, ma'am, that's mighty fine, I sure be much obliged. Then I pulled off the shoulder and continued on the drive. He said his name was Bubba Jones and he came from Pensacola. Then I shook his hand and said, well, Bubba, good to know ya. Now you're probably wondering why on earth I picked up this stranger, but when I looked into his eyes, I knew there'd be no danger. He was a vision of perfection, my strapping redneck angel in faded Levi jeans, sleeves ripped off his flannel. His golden curls cut above his ears hung gently on his neck. I had to stop from looking or I'd surely have a wreck. His skin was smooth as home turn butter. His muscles made my stomach flutter like a million butterflies going wild. He had a few homemade tattoos, a heart, a skull, and born to lose. But what really got me was the gold cap on his front tooth. It was so classy. Gave me a sip from his moonshine jug, dipped some skull and spit in a mug. Then I reached over and squeezed his thigh. I licked my lips and gave a wink and took another moonshine drink. I knew I was gonna have this guy. He hollered, Mona Lisa, you looking good, girl. Stop the car right now, I wanna find your pearl. I pulled the car over and we ran behind the trees. We did it standing up and we did it on our knees. It was like making love to Jesus Christ. We didn't use protection. Didn't really care, for once we joined together, I knew we were a pair, a match made in heaven, a total perfect fit, so what we had just met, I didn't give a shit, love is love, you know when it's real, and this will last forever, I have met my Romeo, we're two birds of a feather, now we'll get in my car, and ride into the sun. Love is for eternity. Then he pulled out his gun. It was a Colt 45. He shouted, bitch, give me your keys and shut the fuck up. Then he pushed me down into the mud and called me a stupid slut. He took the money from my pockets and took off my ring.